fun for our AmeriCorps group to do is at the Peabody Museum. I went on Google and went for MLK Day activities in Connecticut and found that the Peabody Museum was having a two-day event for MLK Day, and it was associated with the environment. So I thought this one was great because they had some established activities. We could do our own activities. It was, the museum was free for the day so that we didn't have to pay, and neither did the volunteers or the adults and the kids coming. It's a fabulous museum, so it was a great opportunity to come see the museum and to talk about Martin Luther King Day and about the environment. Well, I went overboard a little bit on the activities because I never want anybody to be bored or have nothing to do. So I came across with a couple. One was to do this poster about Martin Luther King, and the topic is, what are you doing for others? I wrote away to the National Service Council and got bookmarks and stickers and this poster, and so that we could start the dialogue of what are you doing for others. The other thing is I got this brilliant idea of The Lorax being very popular now, the movie and the book, and my AmeriCorps drew this picture of the Lorax and wrote, you know, I speak for the trees, and what do you do for the trees? And the kids of all ages wrote on these little papers about what they do for the trees, anything from, you know, recycling to not chopping down the trees. So I thought that would be a fun event. And then the other thing was I saw this great quotation about each link represents a hand, and our chain reminds us that Dr. King joined hands with people of all ages when he marched, all colors, when he marched for freedom. So we had the kids draw on this colored paper that we pre-cut what about their dreams and what they knew about Martin Luther King, and we put together 100 links. And we're going to keep doing it at our different events. So this was a very popular activity. Also had people reading The Giving Tree and The Lorax, so story time was good. We also had kids drawing about their dreams, whether they were little kids and just drawing what they want to be when they grow up, to the bigger kids and what their dreams for the world and their country and their environment are. Plus we had papers about environment, what you could do. Do you recycle? Do you keep the lights off? And started discussions with the kids about what they do for the environment as well. So we combined Martin Luther King and the environment together.
The Community HealthCorps here in Connecticut, we've decided to partner up with the Wadsworth Museum to do a day of service for the Martin Luther King Day of Service, which is January 21st, 2013. So we chose the Wadsworth because we wanted to do an activity that involved kids, and at the Wadsworth we were able to be separated into different groups and then do different activities with kids. Had several activities, as I mentioned before. We made decorated bags for Sandy Hook, where we put little goodies inside and then we're giving them to the schools. Kids kind of cut out a bottle and then they wrote out different messages on different things that they knew about Dr. King, which was really also really nice.
Okay, so currently we're making a collage, and
you're
pretty much
it,
what
girl.
It is of the Memphis boycotts, and it's the painting that actually depicts the Memphis boycott, and so the kids get
nice
to make a collage, and they can cut out whatever they want from the painting, take a little bit of color, and put it on it, and make the end result, and you get a very nice pen.
Do you want to know what did you have?